I'm Janice from Thames Training, and today I wanted to talk to you about treating a burn and using clingfilm on it. So most of us know that if we get a burn, we need to cool it with nice cool water. That's going to help to stop it hurting, and it's going to help to take the heat out of the burn. What we then want to do is cover it up with clingfilm. And there are three reasons that we cover it with clingfilm. It's really important to treat even little burns with clingfilm because actually there is a benefit. So the first reason we use clingfilm is that it won't stick. So if I've got a burn here on my wrist and it had blistered and we covered it up with a bandage, what would happen is that that bandage would stick to the fluid from the blisters, where clingfilm won't stick. The second reason is that it's going to block out air. And that's quite important because by blocking out air, we block out bacteria. And that's very important because burns do tend to get infected very easily. So we want to block out as much bacteria as possible. And the third reason is that it actually helps to stop the pain. So you have probably had a burn where you've cooled it and you think, yeah, that's a lot better. And then you take your hand out and it just starts to throb. Ow, 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 ow. And it does that throbbing because when it got burnt, the nerve endings were damaged and now they're on high alert. And as air hits them, it sends a pain signal. If we take clingfilm and cover that up, air doesn't hit it, so it doesn't send a pain signal. So it actually helps to stop that throbbing. So it's really worth treating your little burns at home with clingfilm, even though they might not need any medical treatment. I hope this has been helpful. I'm Janice from Thames Training.